Police are working to track down the person who made a threat that disrupted morning classes at Modesto High School. Modesto City Schools say a bomb threat was made on social media early this morning. Officers arrived to search the campus. The school canceled morning classes. Students who had already arrived were taken to Mark Twain Junior High. Police say they checked the school. No bomb was found. The threat, they say, was a hoax.